The scale is here and the fighters are ready. The gentlemen from the commission are making their way to the dais and we are just about ready to begin weighing in. Welterweights mixing it up for six rounds tomorrow night. Let's welcome first with a record of 4-5, 3 wins by knockout from Washington Heights, New York City, New York, Sidney the Jackal MacCow. And his undefeated opponent, making his way to the scale as well from East Hartford, Connecticut. 3-0 with 2 knockouts. Action, Anthony Laureano.
One forty and three quarters
is good for the contract welterweight for MacCow. Next up, 3-0 undefeated from East Hartford. Action, Anthony Laureano.
138 and three quarters
is good for Laureano. A 22-year-old second-year pro comes in riding a two-match TKO streak. His pro debut came in 2016, still in his first year as a pro. Former amateur standout, he was a Golden Gloves champion in New England in 2016. Laureano faces Sidney MacCow tomorrow night, six rounds in the welterweight division.
Take one step back, take half a step back.
Take half a step back.
There we go.
Look at each other. No. So look at each other, face off.
Yep. Face off, guys, perfect.
Then face forward with a fist.
MacCow and Laureano good tomorrow night in the welterweight division.
Yeah!
Curry and Reese are next.